Looks like a ricochet. Module. Less to worry about. This one's destroyed.
Look at this, fellow. There are just the three of us. The winner takes it all.
Nice shot. right on the mark. Right on the mark. Nice shot. Right on the mark. Good shot. Nice shot. You've been served.
There can be only one.
Shot didn't go in. Good shot. It didn't penetrate, Carl. Right on the mark. We didn't penetrate. No penetration.
Cheer up, and better luck next time.
Good shot. Nice shot. This one's destroyed.
Concentrate. Only five left.
Right on the mark. Good shot. Tracks repaired. Let's move on. Right on the mark. Good shot. We didn't penetrate. Exact. Right on the mark. Good shot. It bounced off. One less to worry about.
Only two left. The finish line is ahead. Not a scratch. Penetration. Focus and defeat the last opponent.
Turret ring damaged. Traverse speed reduced. Good shot. The shot didn't go in.
Ah! I never doubted you for a second.
Yeah, so I finally won a battle in Steel Hunter after the fourth day. I mean, it navigated the tank that we can get if you haven't got the money for it. Where is it? Item for token. Yeah, so let me just navigate to it. So what's up, guys? I haven't talked to you in a while. Wonder if any of you have been actually been following me for the last year. Cool. Let me get find out where it is. Yeah, so this is the same Hunter Garage from last year. That was a bit of an intense battle a while back with the Valk. I think they changed up the German tank slightly. The autoloader wasn't that strong last year. So, yeah, we have the 5 tanks from 2020, which they changed it up. The Wargaming, if I recall, they actually they promised that they would do new tanks for Hunter this year. In my opinion, I would have preferred Frontline instead of Hunter again. Okay, I think it's in the depot? No. Okay, let me just find it for you guys. Yeah, so we can actually get 3 commanders. Over 3 chapters for the stage 1. So we have chapter 2, which will be in June. Oh no, it'll probably be in May or the end of April. Yeah, I don't know if you saw that, but the first commander was a Russian guy, the Captain Commander will be a Chinaman. I don't know if any of you wanna play Chinaman after a year of the pandemic. Fuck the Communist Party of China, right? And we have a Brit, George Barton. Impeccable training and a good upbringing. Always help Barton keep his cool. Even when his primary irritant, Badaev, is somewhere close by. However, the two commanders have become good friends and colleagues. You won't make it long during wartime without acting as a team. And so apparently the Russian and the Brit are frenemies. Okay, where are the tanks? Yeah, so actually, we have skins that we can get. Oh, here. Yeah, we can get three of them for normal tech tree tanks. I went for the polar bear skin for the O5A. I don't have either of these. And yeah, it's kind of lame, actually. I don't personally love the design. Unique crew. And yeah, skin. But you can actually get two reward tanks. The Kunst Panzer and the K-91. If I could find it. It's not here anymore. Well, anyway, good luck for the rest of the Hunter stage, everyone. Hope you get what you want. Maybe we'll get frontline by the end. Bye!